Adobe After Effects has the ability to import layered Photoshop files into projects with layers intact. But if your Photoshop files are importing as a flat image without layers, keep watching and I'll show you how to fix it. First, I'll show you the problem when importing a Photoshop file with layers in it, and then I'll show you the solution. In the drop-down menu labeled Import As, select Composition. Then click on Import. Now, when I open the imported composition, it only shows up with one flattened layer. But I know there are four distinct layers in the Photoshop file I created. This is most likely the problem you're seeing. So I'm going to undo this and show you how to properly import this Photoshop file with layers intact. I'll have to open the file in Photoshop first and make one little adjustment to it. The problem is that this image was saved in CMYK colorspace, which is used for print documents. So all I have to do is go to Image, Mode, and then change the color mode to RGB. In the popup menu, click Don't Merge. Last step is to just resave the image. Now I'm going to go back into After Effects and import that Photoshop file into my project. Again, where it says Import As, select Composition and then click the Import button. Now a new window pops up, and here make sure it says the import kind is Composition and that Editable Layer Styles is selected. Then click OK. When I open the Photoshop composition in the timeline, all the layers are there. I'm just going to add a background so it's easier to see. And as I toggle the layer visibility, you can see the different parts of the graphic. All the layers are in the order that I built them in, and after adding some keyframes to the elements, I now have a graphic that's easily animated. So when using your own Photoshop files or one from another designer, be sure to pay attention to the color mode. Only RGB Photoshop files can be imported with layers in After Effects. If this video was helpful, please give me a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button to stay up to date on all my weekly videos.